Okay, archaeologists are trying to save an ancient Hawaiian relic on Koho'olawe.
This is a great story, by the way. It's a sundial, but the ground it's under threatens to erode away.
At first glance, this may look like just another boulder.
So when this is struck, it has a ringing tone because it's actually sitting on a stone keel under here.
But it's a unique archaeological feature.
It has these handmade cupules or cups in the stone that have significant celestial alignments with the rising and setting of the sun.
Hawaiians hundreds of years ago may have used it to mark important ceremonies. Now it's in danger. It's perched on the edge of a ravine, growing larger every day from erosion.
We're in a program right now to try to preserve that stone from sliding into the gulch that has tons of water eroding away past it.
One answer is to move the stone, but it might damage the rock in the process. Or
knowing that the alignments are not special to a single location, we can use a model of the stone and move it around the island and find a new home for this rock that will also have the same celestial alignments.
That effort may take a few years. Yards away in the same location, dozens of petroglyphs about 6 centuries old are carved into other rocks.
This is just one of the areas that we have the stone etchings, and it tells us that somebody spent time out here in this location that was special to them.
Another indicator Hawaiians frequented Koho'olawe, and a reminder of the island's link to Hawaii's ancient past. And that was shot with video journalist Ryan Kawamoto. Stay tuned for KHON News 8, News at 5. When the next story may surprise you, officials are thinking about changing the name of the island. We'll tell you what and why tonight.
Looking forward to that report.
Thank you.
All right, top